Let's put your hands together for Mitch Mandingo. Before we have Sam coming in the ring once again, I'd like to introduce Dave Hitchcock, your referee, in this main event. Sharing the bill this evening from Yakuza Promotions, Tom Brassard. Also, I'd like to say a very warm hello to Mr. Brassard. I'm glad to believe he's here this evening. Yes, he is here. Hello, Mr. Brassard. Last but not least, I'd like to put your hands together for the third of the promoters, Christopher Cronus. Christopher's got a little fashion shop down at Chapel Street, Moran, so if you're looking to get decked out, well, Chris or his staff will look after you. For that plug, Dennis, I expect to be looked after
yourself. I heard Con buys his clothes there. Is that true, Con?
That fighter's been called in for this heavyweight bout. Both these boys weigh in at 85 plus. I'm not sure if it'll take weight, but they both weigh over 85 kg, so they're big boys. Sam wearing very colourful pants, look like my booty board shorts. And here comes the lovely little blonde, the colourful brown one. Okay, let's get on to the serious side of it. Here we go in the first of 8 rounds of this heavyweight contest, 85 kilos plus. Referee Hitchcock. Mandingo versus Longinese. There goes those leg kicks I'm telling you about. Boy, the labor. Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's the way it goes in kickboxing. Stan the Man Longinetti's winner by knockout. Now the Australian Pro Heavyweight final is his. Technical knockout. I'd like to call the sponsors into the ring to present the trophy to Stan.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming along this evening. We trust that you're enjoying yourself and look forward to your patronage next time we run another kickboxing promotion evening. Everybody that was involved in my preparation, all the guys that sparred with me, had wars with me in the gym. Most of all, I want to thank Pete Sugar for coming here. He came all the way from the United States to be with me. You just saw a jet fighter in action. Most of all, I'm happy and I'm crying because tonight is the first time my father came to watch me fight. I just want to thank the Lord Jesus Christ, I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Stan the Man Longinetti's. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, when Kimikaze Promotions will bring you kickboxing. I'd like to thank you on behalf of the sponsors, Taylor Cochran and Groves, for coming tonight to make this night what it was. From the Melbourne Town Hall, Kimikaze, and all the boys involved, I'd like to thank you for turning up and wish you good night.
And one more plug, don't forget, June the 3rd, the Jamal Hassan Academy. He's running his kickboxing show for a Commonwealth title, Frank Bascaro versus Machine Gun Charlie at the Broad Meadows Town Hall. Keep that tape in your diary, June the 3rd. Thanks very much indeed, ladies and gentlemen. Take care when you're driving home. We'll